Hey everyone, welcome back to The Trend. Today's trending topic is Red Velvet. They just did their comeback with a new album and a new music video. And let me tell you, Red Velvet has been, I think, one of the best girl groups, like one of my favorite girl groups. But it's just like they kind of got like put it aside for a little bit, so I'm so excited for this comeback. Like, And even the name, wait, it's called Chill Kill. Like,
it's already eating.
Oh my god, yeah.
I like their music videos. Every time I've watched one, I don't know their albums that well, but their singles I really like. Every single time I've heard one, I like it.
Their hiccups.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna react. I'm like scared, like excited. You know when you get butterflies?
You've been waiting for this.
I literally have been waiting for this.
Okay, cute. I live.
They don't age.
I mean, yeah.
They look the exact same.
Okay, family portrait. Their face card is always there.
That opening vocal was beautiful. I already love it.
I feel like I'm watching a movie right now.
Here it go. I live. Okay, what was that though? Is that blood?
It's reminding me of Scream Queens.
I think.
Let me pause.
Yeah, pause. They do the concept of like, what's it called? Like really pretty, but like terrifying at the same time.
Pretty girl gore.
Yeah, pretty girl gore, because, like, also in, Peekaboo, it's giving that same, like...
Eeriness, but they're too...
But they're so gorgeous, yeah. That it's, like...
That's okay, why I said...
It's, like, shit, like, you can do anything with me if you want, like, let me tell you, if you want to fucking chop me up and...
me up and put me in a freezer, just let me know and I'll lay right
let
down.
Let me know, let... That's what I'm saying. If it's Red Velvet, I'm gonna let them.
Oh my gosh.
For real.
No, but that's why it's reminding me of like Scream Queens, like kind of that, I don't know if the right word is like camp in a way where like it's almost like over dramatic with it, but like in a good way.
I love though. Yeah. And also, who's doing it like them? Nobody. That's what I'm saying.
Anyone that's
that
like
does this
them.
Concept and does it this well. Bye. Oh my god. They literally slay. Like, Shawty cleaning up blood?
Yeah, so casual. Okay, pause. They're in their acting bag, by the way.
I was gonna say.
They're giving tears, they're giving emotion.
They're giving, like... I can't even speak right now. Oh my god. They're just giving everything that needed to be.
Is this like reviving Red Velvet for you? Because I know
really
you fully claim BTS and Twice, but is this like maybe because Red Velvet was on like a little hiatus?
That's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like I forgot how good they are. Like, it's pissing me off because I'm like, no, they're so good. And like, back when I first discovered, like, I want to rewatch. Their music videos for the first time again.
Yeah,
like,
me too.
That experience of seeing, and specifically theirs.
Yeah.
Like, there is nothing like, I don't know, I want to say, like, 2019, like, discovering Red Velvet for the first time. Like, I want that experience again. I would give a limb to rewatch those videos for
the
first time again.
Because you know what it is? When I first started watching K-pop music videos, let's just differentiate girl groups for a second. The Red Velvet videos... I could always, like, they always stood out to me.
Yeah.
Like, they were kind of different than, like, Blackpink or Twice or... who they each have their own style, but the Red Velvet ones were always just very separate to me.
Yeah.
And yeah. This is kind of reminding me, like, what they're I about live. And stuff. Yeah.
I live. No, acting big for real. Put them in a K-drama. Oh my god. I would love to fucking see that.
The lyrics are even telling a story. Like, they're not just, like, normal, like, poetic yeah. lyrics. Like, they're actually saying something.
I love that part.
Yeah. See, like, the song is so cute.
But it's like, what the fuck am I watching?
Yeah. Tears down my cheeks, I'm trying to kill.
What a chill kill.
What yeah. a chill kill.
Her. Oh. I loved this video.
Okay. Okay, one more pause just during this for a sec. Can I just say I love when K-pop artists, don't take offense to this, but do a song yeah, longer than 2.5 minutes. I'm like, it's because I love the song so much, I want more of it. And I the know. Fact that I saw 4 minutes, 36 seconds... Thank you. Thank you, Red Velvet.
I know you pissed a lot of people off. I say that. Real. I feel like...
I'm just that bitch, though. I want a 5-minute song, 6-minute song. Give me Taylor Swift's 10-minute yeah, but
it's not even like we're necessarily saying that short songs are like
no.
a bad thing. It's just like...
I'm saying they're so good. They need more.
Yeah, it's just, like, it's nice when a song is longer, but it's not, like, the norm, like, oh, you should
yeah, make a I fucking mean, music's song. Definitely changing in that way, but yeah. it does make me appreciate the longer songs, I won't lie.
Yeah. They're so
I was about to say, they're so gorgeous.
I'm sick. When they're so pretty, I'm literally sick. There's one thing about Red Velvet, they gon' sing. They can sing.
One thing about Red Velvet.
Any of these new groups.
That vocal?
That's what I'm saying. Some of these new groups cannot sing. Like that note change too.
I know, like, the melody is so pretty.
This is such a good...
They're gonna sit there and dance back. In front of the cop cars? Okay.
Period. Girl boss, gatekeep.
Everything.
Gaslight.
And can I just say, I like the fact that they're also older people with this concept. They're not old, but just older
in K-pop.
Idols. Yeah. because I feel like they're not, I feel like this is where some people kind of get stuck up and it comes off a little cringeworthy where they're like, they're trying to act too posy. We've talked about this. So they're trying to look too pretty. Whereas like, if you're a pretty person, you're going to look pretty.
No matter what.
Whereas like Red Velvet, like, yeah, they're gorgeous, but they're actually like looking pissed off, looking
yeah, like
aggressive.
They're having other emotions. Oh my God. I'm not gonna name names, but we were literally watching a video, and this girl wouldn't even blink at the camera, let alone make an expression.
Yeah.
And, like, I don't know if I like that. Like, if you like that...
Yeah. Some
you know,
people
go ahead and like
there's
that.
There's an audience
but
for
me, like, I love Red Velvet, and I love fucking idols that give face and yeah. emotion and expression. They tell a story. To me, I feel like that's the difference between, like, a good artist and a great artist. It's, like, if you're really captivating, if you're really, like, playing a role... I feel like that makes you, like,
different. I'm not gonna lie, when I saw, I can't remember where I saw this, but they were talking about it, and online, and they were saying, like, the artists that look ugly when they perform, like, they're trying to look ugly, are the best ones. Do you know what I mean? Hwasa, I don't think she's, like, pretty face posing every time she performs.
She's Jessie, mean mugging. She's like...
Yeah, mean mugging. Beyonce doesn't. Shakira doesn't. Mm. Like, there's just certain people where it's, like, the emotion, it trumps trying to look cute.
Yeah.
Which is... And I prefer that. Because yeah, I think, same. Like, that's, like, you really feeling the music you're doing right now.
Yeah. Because, like, sometimes this isn't... Sorry. Sometimes, yeah. like, their face doesn't match the song. Like, you're that singing too. A sad song and you don't look sad.
Or you're singing an angry song and you don't look angry.
Yeah, like...
You know?
Anyways.
We're gonna take a beat and I'm just gonna try and deep the lyrics and see what other... like message or something they've had that maybe we missed.
It's hard to catch everything in the first go, so we'll come back.
I know, I feel like I'm like catching lyrics but then I'm missing the high notes in the back, or I'm hearing the high notes missing lyrics, so we'll be right back. So I feel like there's obviously, because it's also the name of their album, there's like a lot coming up, but basically from what I'm getting, the main thing I'm seeing is like it's the duality of tragedy and hope is what one article was saying, which kind of I feel like I got that from the video.
Yeah,
where it's kind of like
a mixture of like
confronting how you're actually feeling about a certain situation and dealing with it.
Yeah,
versus pushing
like,
it aside. Oh,
like no, like I'm happy, I'm fine, but it's like, are you really like take a moment to reflect on your feelings?
And like
that's why like it's like I love the melody of it, because it's like it's almost like if you weren't focusing on it, it could sound happy, but there's like this undertone of like sadness to it.
Yeah, like the lyrics are distraught and sad, but the song sounds cute and fun.
Yeah,
you know,
I think this is like, I mean, all of Red Velvet songs honestly, but they're so unique, like I could rave about them fucking forever because they're so unique, and it's like not a lot of K-pop songs sound like that. I feel the exact same way with like Psycho. Like I feel like Psycho's like also that really like unique, peculiar, but in a good way vibe.
Yeah, I feel like Red Velvet, like their songs, like not everyone's gonna enjoy them. Do you know what I mean? Like you, the girls that get it get it, and the girls that don't. And it's fine
and if you don't, I feel bad for you.
If you it's fine if you don't, but it's like I really like stuff like that. Like I don't know, I really liked it, because even thinking about it, I'm like, dang, I guess the like, because every time I told you, every time I was catching the lyrics, I was like, oh, this is I was like, these girls are going through it right now. And then obviously they sound beautiful, and like they actually have vocals and stuff like that too, so yeah. I really like that.
Yeah, let us know what you guys think of it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
I was just gonna say, like, if you've heard the Red Velvet album, like, what tracks, like, should we hit first? Or if it's, like,
story time. The whole album is just, like, a banger. She's gonna
bump it anyways, so.
I am going to throw down with this album. Like, you don't even know. But let us know. Comment down, let us know. Let us know your thoughts on it, if you like it, if you didn't like it.
And why.
And why, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.